gets it. The Nightmare.
You ready to fight?
Comeback kid.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Comeback Kid. Black trunks for the Nightmare. Precise jab by Collins.
Oh, double jab.
Swinging early, both men. That huge head kick was blocked.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. Lands a nice kick.
Joe really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes. Collins with a good punch.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
For sure. Double jab. He blocks the punch. Just misses with the left. That's a solid punch by Collins. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Back and forth.
What a great job blocking that huge knee. Man, that jab's really effective here.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
The Nightmare gets caught by the left.
And lands a good shot.
Wow!
Powerful jab. Big left hand. Lands a giant kick.
That hurt him.
What a jab.
Just over 2 on the clock.
The Nightmare gets caught with that left.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
The Nightmare with the takedown. Nice single leg.
He's got into side control. Half guard.
Solid shot to the body.
Now it moves into full guard.
He's looking to keep busy on the ground. Can't connect with the jab.
He's got the takedown. Good shot to the body. He's in guard here.
Seconds remains in the round.
Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
15 seconds.
Good ground and pound.
10 seconds.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a perfect kick to the body. And here's another kick to the body. There's a powerful kick to the body.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That big shot.
He connects with the left.
Oh, solid jab. Big straight punch.
Both men looking to finish. Wow, another big jab scores.
Nice jab.
Big combination. Man, big strike.
Hard straight punch.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
Body shot, he's down. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Combination.
Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Trouble.
Big shot to the That's it. He's gonna stand him back up.
Fight.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
And separate.
Oh, and he connects again. Joe, that cut seems to be a big target. That jab, extremely effective throughout this entire fight.
Those punches are very hard.
Comeback Kid's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He's certainly...
Oh, man. He is in big trouble here.
Oh, that one dropped him.
Wow.
And it is all over.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us off to this contest at 3 minutes.